Us over here with Raptors.
What do you think? Mr. Raptors?
Mr. Raptors,
gotcha.
And Raptors. Mr. Raptors and Raptors.
Mr. Raptors, Raptors?
No, Mr. Raptors, Raptors at Raptors, Toronto.
Really?
Stats at Raptors.
Stats at Raptors, okay.
That's fine.
Bruh, okay. Yeah. What's up, guys? We're here today. What's up, guys? We're here with Stas from Mr. Fuzz. See, he's f***ing me up with the whole Raptors, Mr. Raptors. Okay, here we go, here we go. What's up, guys? We're here with Raptors and Mr. Stas right here.
Approximately 10 hours later.
What's up, guys? We're here with the Raptors. And him, Stas, the man himself, we're going to perform a miracle. Y'all ready for this? It's going to be I was gonna swear, but I can't swear for the vlog.
Okay.
It's gonna be epic.
Yes, sir. As you guys know, we are working on giving back, okay? So we're actually working on right now giving back to 10 families, or 9 families, right, Carla? 9 families. So we're gonna be giving back to 9 families. We partner up with this gentleman here. I've been watching his TikTok. I've been watching this man do miracles, and I'm so excited to partner up with him, and we're gonna do some crazy, all right? So stay tuned for that. I'm excited to show you and follow us on our journey, all right? We'll see you on the other side.
So what we're gonna do now, I wanna keep it natural. We did the intro there inside. Naturally, like we want the Raptors sign in it. He's gonna pull up. So this way you see the sign Raptors, you see that on the side window. He's got all his like at YouTube and TikTok, right? I want you to stand here so you get his Raptors sign as well. Cause we wanna publicize the hell out of Raptors, okay? So always keeping that simple. So once he comes from there, I'm gonna have you stand over there.
CJ, come on, get in, bro.
Step one of making this miracle happen is we're gonna go pick this kid up. Let's go.
Slam that down. G-Wagon, slam it, bro. Slam the door.
Slam the fuck down, bro. Yo, JV, you're paying for this gas, eh? It's like $200 to get there. So, JV, so the mission that I'm going with on this video. Usually we do sad videos, right? This is gonna be motivational and happy, and bro, we're gonna keep it light. Like keep music, like you could even play music. Yeah, we could just chill, and then yo, when we get to the hood, bro, I want you to take pictures as we're driving, like video of the hood. Like you gotta see these streets, like Shepherd, like these are hood streets. Mm-hmm. Like we wanna show people without saying it, that we're in the hood. I want them to know we're in the hood. So that's gonna be the staples that you need to look out for once we get closer. What's up, guys? We just got here. Hopefully this kid is super excited for what we're about to do for him. Thanks to Mr. Raptors, guys. How are you? Good? You're not Dwayne, right? You're Dwayne? Are you sure? Dwayne, huh? And you're Nadine? Hey Nadine, how are you? Dwayne, what's up, bro? I'm CJ. I don't know if you know me. So somebody reached out about you. They're like, yo, this guy's a great kid. And I was like, yo, we gotta do something special for this great kid. So with the help of Mr. Raptors right here, we wanna put you in our G-Wagon and we wanna take you to the shop and we wanna show you around and we wanna talk to you a little bit. You good? You seem a bit shocked, bro. What's going on? He's shell-shocked, guys. Guys, that's how we do. We're making dreams come true today.
Bobby, don't be scared, we'll be alright.
I don't really go outside much, you know, like good. I just go to work and
that's pretty much it. But, so what do you do for a living right now? What are you working
on? Right now I work at a dealership as an apprentice.
Okay.
Yeah, so I work at Thornhill Hyundai.
Yeah, car. So what happened to it?
I don't know. That's been parked up for a while, like that. Yeah.
But what are you exactly doing out there?
Everything. Like I have like my own hoist and everything. Okay. I do like express oil changes, tire rotation.
Okay.
You know, off rims, on rims, everything.
Nice. You enjoying that?
Yeah. It's good. It's just that because I'm hourly and like I'm the newest one, I don't get the best treatment, but you know, it's still good.
It's still good.
Yeah.
So talk to me, bro. Let me know what your background is. What you're going through. What you know what I mean? Obviously, you're in the hood. How was that?
Growing up, even in this area, it's not the first area I've been in. Like I've been on Weston Road, Shoreham, and here.
Okay.
It's pretty. It teaches you a lot.
Of course.
But at the end of the day,
I
don't really complain about it because I'd rather exactly know how it feels to be down here than you know be born into better situations.
Boy, look at this kid. That's
so
up.
Yeah. Because if I was born into better situations, I wouldn't know as much as I do now. You know?
Exactly.
So
exactly.
You gotta just like live and learn and everything.
You still in school?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not active school, but basically because I'm in the trades, I go to school and then I go work, and then after I'm ready, like my school email me or like they'll send me back to school. So that's pretty much
what's the goal in life, bro?
The goal in life is
what's the motive? What makes you get up and go?
What makes me get up and go? I was taught better, so I try to do better. Getting up and going to work every day, it's not everyone's dream.
You're right.
But you know, you can't really expect to live comfortable if you don't want to work first, you know?
100%. So I'll give you a little background. We just had a background of me and then obviously the big homie back there. So the situation, we grew up in a very similar situations, right? We come from poverty, we come from the hoods, we come from, you know, single parent homes. And just what you said again, right? Just like this here, this situation where you're growing up now, it really builds your character up to the men that you're going to be in the future, right? As long as you just keep it moving, like, as long as you keep it pushing and don't let the surrounding affect your mental state, right? Because it really, at the end of the day, it's all mental, right? If your mind says, yo, I'm tired, I'm tired. If I look like shit, I look like shit. If I'm a failure, I'm a failure. It really comes down to that, right? So that's why they say the manifestation is such a huge aspect in life where, and just understand what I'm trying to say. When I was growing up right in the hood, what I would do is back then eBay was very active, it's very like heavy and everybody that's where you used to buy and stuff. Now you got Kijiji, Facebook Marketplace, all type of shit. But back then I would go find the car, a 7 Series BMW, and I would go to a picture where it has a steering wheel, and I would literally, I shit you not, bro, I would sit all fucking day and I would almost smell the leather. I would touch the screen pretending I'm touching the steering wheel. I was manifesting so much that my reality of life, where how I was living, was I wasn't happy with my surrounding, obviously, but I couldn't wait to go back to sleep because I would plan and draw my life how I wanted it to be, right? And that's my message to all the homies that I usually talk to, is that really project that. Really picture yourself being wherever you want to be. Picture your mom being where you want to be, right? And don't chase bread. Do not chase money. As soon as you start, and because we come from a poor environment, that's all we know. We want the jewelry, we want the nice cars, we want the nice watches and all that. But all that's all materialistic, that comes with it. You understand? But as soon as you start chasing a purpose, like this gentleman here, right? He's chasing a purpose to wake up the society and explain to them that we're really in a shithole, we're really in a bad position. There's really people out there that need inspiration, they need help, right? As soon as you start and find your purpose in life, the money will follow. It doesn't have to be, and it won't be, obviously it won't be over 24 hours or in 2-3 months, maybe 2-3 years, but it will come, and I give you my solid word, it will. And you can look at Jay-Z, you can look at Rick Ross, you can look at all these homies, and they always say, if I did it, trust me, my circumstances were a lot worse than yours. You can do it. And meaning by just having your mind set on your end goal, right? And that will literally change and transform you in every shape. As soon as you start working on yourself, working on your spiritual, your mental state, everything else comes, bro. It literally follows, man. But yeah, bro, I'm proud of you, man. Good for you. Just keep going. Mom seems like a really nice lady.
Yeah.
Church lady?
Yeah.
Okay. And bro, they say mom's prayers are the strongest prayers.
Yeah.
Right? As long as mom's around, bro, everything will be blessed.
Yeah.
As long as she, you know, she keeps your name in the prayers, you're always going to be okay. this here is our reception area, right? Yeah. So we got a lot of the like, sponsors that we work with, a lot of cool little things. Yeah. My manager's office, my office. This is our boardroom office here. So this is where we have the meetings with all the franchisees. Yeah. My wife does all the art.
Oh, she did it?
Yeah, yeah. So I'm gonna get you one before you leave.
Yeah.
Some cool for the cribs. Let me know which one you like. So this is our little like reception lounge area.
Yeah.
Right. So this is where you wait while the cars are being worked on. Right. So again, the art, Mikey's art. So this is the kitchen, bro. I'm gonna walk you to it. Yes.
Yeah. I think I seen this one.
I hope you did.
This is where the magic happens. Yeah. This right here is eye candy for me. Yeah. Yeah. Finally, I've been waiting 3 hours, bro, just to come back here.
Sorry, bro. The car is ready. You can keep it. You can take it though.
Just feel it. Is this the car that you're really looking at?
Yeah.
Because your mom was telling me, hey?
So yeah, so this one, we actually sponsored this gentleman. So that's a white body kit, obviously.
Yeah.
We're rewrapping it for the season. This is a sand black, so this is a very popular color. You'll see a lot of these.
Yeah.
This is gold chrome, so something like this is about $15,000, a lot of money to be wrapping. It's very, very difficult. Not a lot of people can wrap it, right?
You guys take off the trims and everything.
Yeah. So the idea is this, So the more you can disassemble, the better the quality will be, right? The problem is a lot of these cars are very problematic, so a lot of times you can't put them back together properly. This is my main installer right here, Peter and Junior. Okay, so these are the two big guys that you're gonna see on Instagram.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, this is Dwayne, right?
Yeah,
so we just went and picked him up from the hood. This kid has a lot of potential. He's got a lot of, you know, he's got a big vision, and he's got the right, you know, head on his shoulders. So this here right here, for example, Tesla, very popular car, obviously, very popular situation.
Yeah.
Right? So this is a satin black.
Yeah.
Right?
He actually has a surprise for you that he really wanted to do something for you, so I'm gonna let him take over.
Yeah, brother, so you probably don't know, but we do an academy, okay? So we do a Raptors Academy here in our facility, so we teach people how to rap. The course is fairly expensive, so what I'm gonna do for you is I'm gonna give you a certificate, so the godmother here, okay? So it's a voucher, so this package here, it pretty much good for any time, okay? So if you can't make it this time, we're gonna have another one in the next couple months. You can come in and learn how to rap. So you're gonna learn how to disassemble, you're gonna learn how to rap. We're gonna give you, you know, freebies and things you can do in your car as well, okay? And then, like I said, I'm gonna throw in a free tent for you. Cool?
Yeah.
So this here is your ticket to be a rapper, okay? And then hopefully land a job here at Raptors.
Yeah.
My guy.
Dude, December. Do you know what he just offered you right now? Did you hear everything, bro?
Yeah, sorry.
He just basically gave you an opportunity of a lifetime, and we're doing this all for you.
Yes, sir.
It's a skill.
Yes, sir. And you know that, right? So this means everything. As soon as you have that under your belt, you can pretty much make money anywhere, anytime.
Yeah.
The next course is going to be December 4th. Okay, it's 2-day course, you can come in. If not, I'm gonna let you know, I'm gonna be in contact with you, and we'll let you know when the other one is in. Okay?
Okay.
My boy.
Okay. All right.
Nice cut.